Her name is Lola. She was a showgirl, but that was 30 years ago when they used to have a show. Now it's a disco, but not for Lola. Still in the dress she used to wear, faded feathers in her hair. She sits there so refined and drinks herself half blind. She lost her youth and she lost the Tony. Now she's lost